We have a special treat for you, and it's coming up now with an instrument that most of you may not even have heard of. And it's going to be performed by a very special individual who is the presiding justice of the California Court of Appeals in District 2, Division 6. And we're going to introduce him in just a moment, but he's performed with us in the finest of places. He performed with us in the Library of Congress with our big band in the Grand Hall there. He performed with us in the Chicago Art Institute. He performed with us at Walt Disney Concert Hall, the Shrine Auditorium, the Saban. You name it, he is not only a distinguished justice, but he's also a great musician. So we thought we'd invite him tonight to do something on an instrument called the Soveg Bayiro. And I don't know how many of you are aware of that particular instrument. It reached its popularity in the last century. And Justice Gilbert, who's going to be playing this, wants to preserve it for posterity, for all of us to enjoy performances in the future. So tonight we have this very special treat, and it gives me great pleasure to introduce the Honorable Arthur Gilbert.
Oh, my God. It's not a Steinway. It's not even an Underwood. It's a Royal. Impossible. I am sorry. I'm leaving. Auf Wiedersehen, au revoir, adios. I'm out of here. I'm sorry. Can't do it.
We prepared this. We rehearsed this. Come back. He's back.
Accoutrement, s'il vous plaît. Merci bien. Oh, impossible. Plus écoutrement. It's impossible. Oh, yeah. Merci. Ah, a key. Ah, oui, oui. Oh, yes. Oh, oui, oui. Oh, let me see. Okay. Oh, yes, yes. Oh, good. Oh. Maestro! Un moment. Maestro.
Votre bâton, le bâton. Who cares about the bâton? Je ne sais pas. Thank you.
Justice Arthur Gilbert.